Hello everyone, welcome back to Walk With Me Gaming. We are back to Stardew Valley. I swear if the sump pump starts making noise again, I'm gonna destroy something. But I think we got it. Okay, this is my third video I've recorded today, all in Stardew Valley. So you would think I would be getting sick of it, but no. The excitement is only increasing, as I'm hoping for pumpkins to... No pumpkins today, but that means tomorrow for sure. So tomorrow is the day that we'll be able to get our greenhouse built. So pretty wonderful. And luckily, unlike all the building improvements that we need, it doesn't require multiple days because the Junimos can fix it in one night. Aren't they just the most magical things you've ever heard of? Oh, and check it out. So we've got flowers, and that means that we can get this honey, but it's fairy rose honey, which sells for like four times as much as regular honey. So now I kind of, let's see, what does it take? Iron, maple, wood, and coal. Let's see. Iron, maple, wood, coal. Wood. And what am I missing? Iron, wood, coal. Oh, there's the coal. Right. Okay. Two more beehives. That's all I can make. And I'm out of wood. Okay. I should fix that, cause I think I need some wood to upgrade my house. Which I think I should be able to do by now. Let me see here. Just gonna place you, and I think that's still within range. Yeah, I'll just do it there. I think I need to get more wood, because if I'm gonna upgrade my house next, which is kind of what I need to do, then I'll need to get that, because I've bought all the upgrades to my barn equipment, and I've bought the beer. Yeah, so and I think we should be okay to do all that. Also, I learned something amazing today while looking at online. What? I can't. Wait. No. Okay. Well, maybe that's just. Someone fooled me, and now I'm so disappointed. I thought for sure I was gonna be wearing the mayor's trousers, and I was so excited to have that laugh, and now I don't. It's been taken away from me. Well, guess I'll just be sad. Okay. Alright, what were we doing? We were watering stuff. Those, ooh, gonna make some good money from that stuff. Mm-hmm. Alright, water the pumpkins. One more day, and we'll have enough pumpkins. And then we won't be just waiting on them. We'll actually, they'll just be for the sake of improved farm money. Yeah. You heard me. Who's eating? I should probably make some more feed grass for my animals too. Mm-hmm. Alright. Sorry, I'm just so I'm getting in the zone, which is bad because then I stop talking. Okay. Ducky, what's up, Edmund? Baby bunny. Chickies. Alright, everyone doing well? That's great. They need to start producing so that I can fill up this space and all here. I got so much space. Alright, let's go check on, yeah, you guys, well, you guys can eat from the troughs. Because at this point, I've gotten everything I need from you guys. I'm not worried about that. Chompers. Oh, hey. Alright. Three big animals. So we can get multiple milks a day. So that's pretty nice. Man, suddenly it's like as soon as things start getting efficient, they get real efficient. So there we go. Now I got two mayonnaise machines too. Ah, so good. So good. Okay. Yeah, but I definitely need more wood. So let's do that. I did not think I would actually run out of wood, but I kind of have. So let's get that all situated. Because we need to upgrade our farm. And I think it requires just regular wood. I don't think it's hardwood. I think hardwood would be the second upgrade. But in general, I need more wood anyway, so even if I don't need it, I can still use it later for something else. So, but I gotta have something. I cannot be completely out of wood. That's risky business there. How am I gonna improve my farm if I can't build anything? The answer, you can't. It's not how it works. Alright, well this is fun. So how's your days been? I hope your week has been nice. Normally I'd be like, oh, so I've done this or I've done this, but I feel like I talked about that, like, stuff that's been happening on the last two videos that I've recorded today, so now I'm like, nah, I'm out of material, folks. Crap. Speaking of material, I was thinking that I should I made that playlist of music for friends and folks who want to get a taste of what kind of weird music I enjoy, and I was thinking I should really make something like that, but for comedians, because I've been watching a lot of stand-up online, and there are a lot of good comedians out there, especially like new and upcoming ones. Like, I think people need to give these guys more attention, and during this time where there is no stand-up, I feel like they should be given a shot for people to notice them. Let's eat up. Yes. Well, whoa. Wait, what? That was weird. I was like, what is that saying? Okay, whatever. Alright, well, finally ate these salmon berries down. Oh, man. Will I have enough time to make it? I think so. Saturday, it should close on, okay. I got 350. I want to say that's the amount. And I'll just cut down these two while I'm on my way. Although I'm gonna laugh if it was like hardwood that I needed, because I think I would have enough hardwood, but I'm not 100% sure. So now I'm kind of like, maybe I'll just let's chop this up too. But yeah, stand-up comedy definitely helps in times where everything feels terrible. Very beneficial, as I'm sure you can imagine. All right, let's go upgrade our house. Because at this point, I'm not worried about having enough money, because we've already got everything else. So, nope, I didn't want to go there. I wanted to go to the mines. There we go. Ah, man, I am pondering some data. Yeah, nerd. What am I talking about? I'm a nerd too. Can't help it. We all have our preferred activities. Just because his involves statistics doesn't mean that it's not valid. Do I need anything else? I can make a shed. And one day I will have a fish pond. But that's that can wait. Cabin, stable, slime hutch. Well, I should get a stable before the end of things. But no, let's see. Crap. 450. Oh, we're so close. I think they stay open. I hope it stays open till 5. 450. One more tree. One more tree. Come on. Let's get this. Please don't leave the counter. Please don't leave the counter. I think Fridays they close early. I hope it's not Saturdays. Oh, thank you. Okay. 450 pieces of wood. There we go. Yes, do it. So now we'll be able to start cooking. And that means that we'll be able to finish the food bundle in the place here. Yeah, so that's exciting, isn't it? It sure is. Yeah, get excited. Whoa. Oh man, now I have no wood again. Alright. More copper ore. No, I won't. I want to offend your grandma. Okay. Yeah, let's go check out. Let's go see if we can get some copper ore. I think that's a good idea. Good way to pass the time. Plus also still working on getting those that translation, those dwarf scrolls. I really, really want them. And now that I remember how to get them, it shouldn't be that hard. Or it shouldn't be, but you know, things can go awry. And also I need to collect some slime so I can make the oil machine. Yeah, definitely. Okay. Do I have everything? Let's take. Oh, we got plenty of food. Plenty of food. We got all these berries. My berries. All right. I've checked on all my animals today, so yeah, we are good. Indeed. All right. Tomorrow's gonna be so nice. Picking all those pumpkins. Picking all those pumpkins. Ah, so exciting. It's the best feeling. What's my luck like today? It was mediocre, I think. Medium luck. Ooh, you. Yeah. Take that. It's weird. He's always looking for us to check on, like, copper or gold pieces, but never iron. He never wants us to go exploring for iron, which is a shame, because I could use more incentive for that, too. And remember, we're hanging on to our slimes now. Can't forget. Don't sell slimes at the end of the night. Slime, 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 slime. Oh, and I need more wood. Thank you. Slimes. Oh, that was simple. A simple and effective tool for dispatching of one's enemies. Yes, in England. Oh, skeleton. We got a skeletal tail. So that's something. Have I done any of that? Yes, I have. But that's fine. Hello, little star beast. Oh, thank you for the rubber booties. Rubber booty body shakers. Dang Dougies. Oh no! It's an ambush! I'm being threatened by these beasts. Alright, no more beasts. Oh, found you. I knew you couldn't resist one more attack. Not getting as much luck with our ore collecting tonight as we did the other night, but you know, I'm just we're taking our time to get the stuff we need. Okay, come on. Really? Two of them. Oh, sweet. Completed a monster slaying goal. So that's fun. I'll have to check that out. I think for the Duggies, it's nothing good. But, you know, still a goal. Still completed. I still appreciate it. That someone's tracking my abilities to slay beasts. Wow. Yeah, really not much copper down here today. There's nothing to be found, and of course, a beast lair. So nothing. Well, come on, one of you's got to have a scroll. You stupid monsters! Give me your scrolls. And you down here, hiding. You can't hide from me, you foul beasts. Oh look, it's one rock. I wonder what it could be. That's a crab. How many coppers do we have? 19. We're moving slow. Oh, thank you for the emerald. Come on. Got it. Gotta at least get... We can get 30 before we go to bed. What is going on? I don't know why we're struggling so much here. Alright, well. Yeah. What is their goal? 30? We're so close. But it's almost midnight. I should really go to bed. Maybe once I bust open those geodes, I'll be able to collect enough right in front of him. Fingers crossed. Seriously? Where are the ladders? Nothing. This is terribly unlucky. I really wanted to... Alright. Just see if we get one more thing of copper. But it doesn't look like we're gonna have much. But we got a scroll! Oh, it was worth it. Up, look at that. See? And that's why we wanted to go down one more level. Ah. Worth it. So worth it. So worth it. Okay, now we can get out of here. See? It all makes sense. I have a plan. I'm not just wasting time and pretending like I know what I'm doing. I do know what I'm doing, or at least I'm good at faking it. Alright, let's see. I'm gonna wait on the, or, you know what, I'll get them, and then we'll put everything together when it's time. Alright, so those, and that, and that, and that, and that, and that, and keep the slimes. Keep the slimes. Okay. Craft more bait, because I feel like it. Wow, had a lot there. Alright, well, I'll add to our pile of stuff. Yeah, that'll work. Okay. Sorry, getting distracted. Alright, get ready, guys. It's pumpkin harvesting day. Oh, hey, well, isn't that nice? Extra wild berries. Shame we couldn't use that. That's a good day. 13 grand. That's a great day. I might, can I pay for... No, not quite. I need 25, not 15. Queen of sauce. Trout soup. Alright, now we can make trout soup. Isn't that great? Chout soup. more sun, more beautiful weather. Thanks, Robin. Fixing up my house. Oh, they're beautiful. Oh, they're so beautiful. I'm so happy. Give me this pumpkin-y goodness. You beautiful, beautiful gourds. You're gonna make me all the profits. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Oh yes. This is the good stuff. Oh yeah. This is the best stuff. Pumpkin time. Alright. How many did I have? 30. Let's see. 50. 32 plus 18. 50. 50 pumpkins. Ah. So exciting. Oh, and for these, you know what? I'll turn some of these into good stuff. Let's see. Okay, we'll come back. I gotta think what I want to do with it. But first, I gotta say hi to all my beautiful animals. Give them acknowledgement so that they know that they are loved and that they should start dropping the things that I need. Alright, there we go. What's up, guys? Give me milk. No milk from you, Chompers. Fine. Very well, very well. There we are. Perfect. We are on the road again. That's not how the Willie Nelson song goes. Not in that tone, at least. Okay. So I'm gonna, we're gonna water these, and then we're gonna go to the blacksmith and go to the museum and I don't know, other stuff. Okay, so now which is the only one I have left is Dwarf Scroll 2, which is on all the ice level stuff, so I thought so. Perfect. I will take it. Yep. The fruits of my labor, or vegetables of my labor, are finally here, and I'm so happy for them. They're very inspiring. Mm-hmm. Yes, very good. Oh, figures. Just always have just enough to almost get me by. Oh, no, I was clicking off again. Oh, crap. Oh, no. I messed up. I messed up my system. My dad's not a cell phone. Sorry. Just, I don't know. Comments. I'm just enjoying this. I feel like maybe I'll just shut up on this one and I'll just play the game and you guys can watch if you feel like it. I'm just happy. Okay. While she's working on that stuff, we can sell these. And let's go see our blacksmith friend. That'll be first. See if we get anything good there. I'm so glad I kept going in the mines. Otherwise, I would have missed out on so much. Alright, process these first. Thank you very much. Yes, yes, yes. Very good. I don't know if I've had these ones yet. Okay. Sandstone. Sure, why not? Rocks. I know I've had that one before. I feel like slate always comes up. Like, you will always get slate. Sometime. Yes, yes, I did. Isn't that nice? So basically, you have paid me for letting me crack geodes. So I gladly accept your payment. Thank you, Clint. And we'll turn in the scroll. Yep, there we are. Alright, just need that green one, and then we will be all set. And now we gotta go get our revitalization of pumpkin crops. Mm-hmm. Yep. All right, so we'll buy some pumpkins and then we will deposit our last item into the place. Catfish. Do catfish show up I guess catfish must show up in the fall. Okay. Pumpkins. 50 pumpkins. I care 50 pumpkins. There we go. Hey, and I can still make one more deposit. Yes. So then all we'll have is one final monetary requirement, and we're so close to being done. We are so close. Oh, I'm so excited. Pumpkin. Oh, and a new bee house. Isn't that nice? The pantry is complete. The kitchen is complete. This place is starting to look more like a home. Well, I'm glad you acknowledged that. And now that we've got that cleared up, you guys need to start paying rent. Man, I wish that... The one thing I wish with this game was that there was more interaction with the community center, because like there's so many cool things. Like, why can't I cook in here? I should be allowed to cook in here, but I can't. So I wish you could. Because once it's complete, unfortunately, there's not really much to be done in this game, or in related to the community center. It's just kind of there. Which, you know, I mean, it's not the worst thing, but it's still just kind of boring. Like you could have added something else. Yeah. Oh, well, thank you. Okay. You know what? I might actually sell some of my pumpkins just so I can have a little cash in hand, because I still haven't checked out the traveling cart today. Yeah, we'll do that. Just a couple. But I want to save them now, because now we got all those, what's it called? The kegs. We can throw them in there for significantly more profit. Look at all that money I'm going to get from all these. What is, 250,000. Wow, I've made a lot of money. There we go. I'm a profitable farmer. All right. It's nice that there's no limits on how much money you can carry with you, like Animal Crossing, because you can carry a ton of money. Like, some people will save up all their crops through like an entire season and then sell them all on the last day and walk away with like $3 million at the end of things. Of course, that's when you're like way far along, where you don't need the money constantly from rotating your crops. Hi, Jazz. Jumping rope, I see. That's fine. Anything good here? Spangles, lobsters, blueberries, eggs, beans, bean starters. No, thank you. I'll move it right. I'll go ahead over here. I'd like to chop down some trees, I suppose. I suppose that's probably best use of my time at this point. Not these trees. These trees are fine. I cut down my own trees. I got enough of an infestation. Don't people realize it's a conspiracy, man? Trees are taking over the world. They just want you to think that they make oxygen. Really, they're trying to steal your soul. A hippie with a conspiracy theory about trees. That would be great. That's like something out of a South Park episode or something. Yeah, Matt and Trey, give me a call. I could be a great writer for your team. Not really. I couldn't keep up with them. I mean, I could barely I can barely make a written scripted video more than once every like 2 or 3 months. So a weekly show, I don't think so. this stuff's easy. I don't have to prep for it. I hear the sump pump. Don't you dare. Don't you dare make a noise. All right. That should be good. There we go. That puts us at 200 pieces of wood. That'll hold me over. I think I'm good. All right, cool. Cool, 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 cool. We are cool. Everything's cool. I'm happy. You're happy. We're all in a good place. Yeah. All right. So we'll sell these and we'll hang on to these for the time being because I can make use of them. Yep. Okay. Put down our other beehive. Oh, beehive. That joke's never been made before. Never. Nope. I'm clearly just a superior funny man. I understand jokes better than anyone else. Can't even say that with a straight face at this point. I am not that funny, as has clearly been demonstrated by my abilities of playing, being an entertaining Let's Player. No, I'm fine. Okay. Right. Let's put these away. Alright then. I could sell those rain boots, but I really don't care. Yep. Don't care. Cool. God, what else is there to do today? Now I'm just kind of just waiting to see what's next. Winter foraging, we got one more vault. And then we've got just like one or two things each from all these. Just two for the chef, which I can both make tomorrow. Just one duck feather. This we'll find in winter on the beach. We gnaw that rabbit's foot, and then of course the apples. So, I don't know. I'm so excited. This is gonna be completed. It's gonna look so good. I'm gonna be so proud of myself. Whatever was once here, it's now in ruins. It sure is, but it shall be repaired. And much like everything in this game, it's going to look a lot bigger on the inside than it does on the outside. Of course, now I get an apple. Figures. Well, that won't be any use to me because it's a different quality of apple, and therefore picking regular apples with it won't combine at all. So we'll just go ahead and sell them. Because why not? And since I haven't gotten enough slimes yet to make my truffle oil maker, not much I can do with that either. So, at last, I guess that's all. You know, we can end early now that we've seen what we have to look forward to, and we can be excited about that. I'm excited. I'm ecstatic. I'll sell a few more. I would like some money in hand, really, but and then I'll hang on to these pumpkins because they're pumpkins, and pumpkins are good. Pumpkins are good. All right, we'll have an early bedtime. So, thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed this, and I hope you're excited to see what we get to do with our greenhouse tomorrow. So, gonna have a lot of fun here. Go ahead and get ourselves some trees and start growing whatever crops we feel like, because that's how the greenhouse works. Anything we want. Good. Look at those profits. Superb. All right. Awesome. Now I got my fix. I think I'm good. I've got enough recordings of Stardew Valley. Okay. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Go ahead, like, share, subscribe, all that good stuff. And that's it. Bye.